Tricky pot coming up.
He's missed the pot. So, this pot into the right corner.
One.
Well, he's taking it on to the left corner.
He'll want to try and tighten up his game a little.
Mark Selby, one.
This is not easy. The split looks good to me.
One.
This is a half chance. No, not quite. Pretty close though, but that won't provide any solace.
Marco Fu, one. One.
He's looking to pop this into the left corner pocket. That's an excellent pot.
Brimming with confidence and on a bit of a roll at the moment.
Four. Five.
He's attempting to sink this into the left corner pocket.
Seven.
No half a chance.
Mark Selby, seven.
This isn't easy.
Tremendous shot.
One.
So, this pot into the right corner. No problem there.
Seven. Eight.
So, this pot into the right corner. That's a great pot.
He seems full of confidence at the moment.
11. Twelve.
Just wants to sink this into the left corner pocket. What a top shot that is.
Oh, wonderful shot.
14. Fifteen. 21.
21. This should be pretty straightforward. Nicely onto the colour.
22. Twenty-eight.
22. Decent position to take on a colour here.
29.
35. Nicely onto a red.
35. 36.
36. Challenging pot along the cushion here. One or two mistakes starting to creep into his game. He needs to regain his focus here.
36. One.
21. He's lining this up into the right middle pocket. Issues there.
7. 8.
This is really tricky.
Mark Selby, 8.
looking to run this along the cushion. What a magnificent pot that is!
What about that for a position shot? Perfect.
One.
Well, he lost control of the cue ball there. He'll be annoyed with that.
Eight.
He just wants to drop this one behind the blue ball. That's the result he was after.
Marco for eight.
He really doesn't want to overhit this.
He's avoided the foul, but he's left a pot on.
This is a critical shot here.
That should effectively remove any ideas his opponent may have of a comeback.
One.
Well, he's looking at potting this into the right corner pocket. Beautiful.
Seven.
He's playing for the right corner here. Tremendous pot.
Nine. Sixteen.
I can't see any problems here.
Twenty-one.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner. Excellent pot.
27. 27. Frame and match, Marco Fu.
This guy was good as well. Biggest fan of breaking, but I'll see. There we go. I find it's normally best to break off from this. Wait a sec, hold in. From the bottom right ball, and about 60% power. Hello, boy. That 60% should, yeah, if you hit it right, 60% it will always get you to behind the bulk line. Leave it real nice and safe. You might leave a long pot every now and again, but it's obviously a chance they take and it could let you in. So yeah, 60% power, bottom right, red.
Best well, it goes. Half a chance here.
Now, see.
That's an excellent opening red. One.
So yeah, that's decent. What do you got?
Lots of power on this shot.
Eight.
Just testing the mic, it works. Got my little champion here, so I'm gonna just come off.
He's taking this on to the right middle. Well, an excellent pot.
Wonderful pot, outstanding effort.
Nine.
He's aiming for the left corner here.
Oh dear, he's messed it up.
Well, he lost control of the cue ball there.
15.
Right. What's he going to do now? See where it leaves me.
Pace is critical here.
Mark Williams, 15.
He's going for it. Oh, what a shot. Unbelievable.
One.
Looking to play this with a lot of power. That's a really good split, and this is a real opportunity.
Seven. 8.
Tricky shot here.
Outstanding pot. That's right out of the top drawer.
Eleven. Twelve.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner. Tremendous shot.
Great cueing.
18.
Tricky pot along the cushion here.
19.
This requires a really good strike.
That's a bit sloppy. He's lost position here.
24.
This is a tricky safety.
5. Marco Fu, 24. Mark Williams, 4.
He's elected to play on here.
He's playing the pot here.
One.
That's what he was attempting.
Mark Williams, 1.
He's looking at the easiest way to get out of this. That's not ended well. Tough shot, but not what he was hoping for.
One.
He'll play this with plenty of power.
Eight. Nine. Sixteen. 17.24.
Tricky shot here.
That's a brilliant pot.
Yes, he'll be very pleased with that shot. What can he do here?
25.
He's aiming for the left corner here. Nicely done.
Excellent cueing.
27. Twenty-eight.
28. He'll be playing safe from here. What a tremendous pot.
He couldn't have played that any better.
30.
He's playing for the right corner here. In it goes.
Quality cueing there. Really good.
31. 38.
38. Nicely onto the black.
39.
39. Green needed here.
42.
He doesn't want to overhit this.
Mark Williams, 42.
This won't be easy.
What a pot. Amazing.
One. Eight.
He's going for the left corner pocket. That's a top shot. Well played.
Ten. Thirteen.
Pace is key, and he certainly doesn't want to overhit this.
Marco Fu, 13. Frame conceded, frame and match, Mark Williams.
If he underhits this, it could end badly.
Contact with the green ball. Avoidable contact as well.
Foul and a miss. Jimmy White, 4.
He's playing on from this position.
One.
He's taking it on. That's just magnificent.
He'll be very happy with the position here.
4. Five.
He's an expert long potter and he's taking this on.
Great technique, superb cueing.
10.
He's attempting to sink this into the left corner pocket. Down it goes.
Really impressive cueing.
11.
He's looking to pop this into the left corner pocket. What a top pop that was.
Wonderful shot.
16. Seventeen.
He's looking to pop this into the right corner. Excellent shot.
Simply wonderful.
20.
He'll have to use the rest here, which will make it a little more awkward. Well played. That was made more difficult due to the rest being used.
21.
This won't be easy.
Brilliant. What a cross.
Position looked very good here. He's played that very well.
25.
He's going for the left corner pocket. And in it goes.
Great technique, superb cueing.
26.
That's a good split. He's got a real chance here.
31.
That was a strange choice of shot there.
36.
Well, he's aiming to get the cue ball safe here. Well, I wasn't expecting that. It looks safe from here.
37.
And he's tempted by this red.
That split is not bad at all. Great opportunity.
Forty-three.
Well, no surprises here with the long pot attempt.
Excellent cueing.
48.
Made it well.
55. Frame conceded. Frame and match, Jimmy White.
He's looking at this red. Close, but not quite.
Well, he's trying to roll this up behind the green. Nope, not the result he was after.
This shot depends on perfect pace. He'll be conscious of not under-hitting the cue ball here.
This really is tricky.
That's a good opening word. One. He'll be disappointed with that shot.
8.
Shot pace will determine success or failure here.
Judd Trump, 8.
Half a chance here. What a fabulous pot that is.
1.
No more than half a chance here.
Three.
This is a half chance. And he's missed it!
Marco Fu, 3.
That's a pretty poor attempt, really.
This is really tricky.
That's a fabulous pot.
1.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner. That's a top shot.
Three. 5. Six.
Well, he's looking at potting this into the right corner pocket. Beautifully done.
He's right on top of his game at the moment.
12.
He's going for the left centre here. That's a beauty.
He really looks in fine form at the moment.
13.
He'll be disappointed with that shot. 13. Yes, he's taking the pot on. That's well played with the rest.
1. Judd Trump, 1. One. Eight. Nine. 16.
16. He's just looking to drop this in gently. He's lining this up into the left centre pocket. Great shot.
He's queuing extremely well here.
23.
This looks pretty simple. Nice position on the black.
24.
Tough shot coming up.
Beautiful pot.
Well, he couldn't have played that any better. Superb positional shot.
32.
Not an easy one, but a half chance. What a pot.
And the cue ball has finished very nicely.
37.
He's taking on the pot along the cushion.
Impressive shot with the rest.
38.
Now, can he drop this into the right corner? That's a top shot.
That's a wonderful, wonderful pot.
44.
This red required.
No problem there.
That effectively removes any chance of a comeback in this match.
45.
He's looking to pop this into the right corner. Beautifully done.
Sixty. 67.
Just the colours remaining on the table now.
Seventy-two.
72. Well, he's taking it on to the left corner.
76.
The long pot's on, and he's going for it.
The quality cueing there, really good.
81.
That completes a brilliant clearance. Very impressive.
94. Frame and match. Half of three.